are all alone.
My name is Robert E. Pattison. I'm named after my grandfather, Robert Tiplady Pattison.
Waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do?
He owned three bike companies in northeastern England.
Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing.
He was married twice. My dad was from the second wife, and they both died before he came to America, and they came in 1910.
Maybe you'll ask me.
My mother was born there, and she met my dad, Joseph Pattison. He served in World War I in Germany and France, and he came home in 1919, and they were married.
When you are all.
My brother was born 2 months after his death in December 1st, 1923.
Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will I do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask.
Now that factory, the Germans had carved it out. Nobody knew what it was. It took a half an hour to walk into it, and they had a small rails to bring out, and they were making V-bombs there.
The rockets
they sent over to England, and those were terrible. I mean, they would go overhead every once in a while, and they sounded like an old washing machine, and boom, 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 boom. They came straight down, exploded, but some of the buildings stayed up, and they went and knocked over buildings behind it. From the concussion. I was so scared that night because I was shaking harder than the ground.
The one who is waiting for you will prove.
And we sailed from the Mediterranean port of Marseille, France, which is the same as the town I had been born in. We were put on a train to Fort Sheridan, Illinois, and got in Illinois. And I didn't know my brother was on a train, and he was in Chicago, in Illinois, too.
You'll ask me to come back.
So I got home December 16, 1945, and boy, I got out of my uniform right away. My civilian clothes still fit me. And my brother got home 16 hours later from the Pacific. And mother was happy because she'd never remarried. Just believe in God. He'll take care of you.